Capital City is looking to do some hiring as Providence's police department prepares to hire 18 new officers. According to our news partners at the Providence Journal, Police Chief Hugh Clements says he has been authorized to prepare an officer recruitment campaign and training academy. The funding will come from a $4.9 million federal grant. It will increase the city's declining police force to 445.